Hi guys, Mr. Gold 22, and welcome to Race for the Gold. The next challenge we're going to be doing, it's hard to say. It's like, do y'all remember from season 2 the Berry Berry challenge?
No.
Well, it is that. So, y'all are going to stay. Y'all are going to stay in y'all's team.
Oh, yeah. Doesn't the winning team get an advantage?
Yes. Y'all do have an advantage. So, I will tell you. Y'all will have.
Wait, why did I lose my sword?
Because I killed it.
Blue team wins reward.
We don't need your swords here.
So, blue team, y'all's reward is y'all are going to have a 10-second head start on finding the berries. So here's how the challenge is going
to
work.
Do we get access to the chest and the command blocks on top of our place as well?
You won't let me have my fun!
Okay.
Alrighty, you guys may start.
Ghost, I'm far left. Get next to me.
We can't.
No, we
even
can't.
Get
we
in.
Can't break anything.
Yeah, we can't even get in. We're stuck in a hole. We can't even do anything.
When we start, okay, we're stuck. Go.
What?
Yeah.
Wait, okay, huh?
What?
Oh, we're afraid.
Survival. What do you mean what?
Oh, I found one, guys.
Eat it.
What the
berry,
what?
Yeah, I just found a berry.
Nice. Put it. Wait, quickly, just put it in the wood block.
I can't get up.
Just use.
There we go.
Yeah.
Use the dirt as a pillar.
Found one. On the strip blocks, right?
I found one, guys.
No one. I don't know, actually.
Put it outside. Okay.
I'm digging for the cheeky stuff.
Alrighty. Purple and red both have one.
Found one.
Red has two.
I keep lagging. I'm worried.
Head, not a bear.
Yeah, I'm lagging too.
It's okay. Everyone, if you're lagging, everyone's lagging.
Found one.
Okay.
Good.
Glad to know I'm not alone.
Make sure you take your berries outside when you find them.
Yeah, take them outside. Put them on the thing.
No, don't remind them, bro.
Wait, the shovels have durability.
What if my shovel breaks?
Yeah, I'm running out of durability.
Okay, I got one.
Give us a found a
purple. Yeah, we need more shovels. We need more shovels.
I got another berry.
Oh, wait. That's actually a lot better of an idea.
I got 20 more blocks.
They all should be unbreaking.
No, it's...
They
it's not.
No, it's because we gave the other ones... I cleared them
all.
We
got another
one. Yeah.
All right, red has two, purple has
any?
One, and blue has one. Red has
Yay,
three.
We're good at hiding, man.
Red has good, three. Good.
Purple has two.
Blue
has two.
I can't find any.
Guys, break the middle layer, because it's...
Are we done?
It reveals both layers.
All right, blue has three.
Found it.
Blue and red each have three, purple has two.
Guys, quickly.
Do it.
All righty, and...
I got it.
Dang.
Red is one. Red is one.
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes, let's go.
Wait, red one? Let's go.
Let's go, boys.
Come on, guys, one more.
It was on.
Found it.
I'm very happy I found two. I found two, guys. I found two.
No, I can't. I found it.
I got it. Quick.
Yeah, got it.
All right, purple has. Purple has. Pretty much three.
Wait, I can't get out.
No, me and Zane,
Dude, I literally just found out.
I can't get out. Help
salami smells like farts when you open it.
Here, y'all.
Dude. Yeah, guys, I think we did good with the wood.
All right, y'all, place them on the wooden logs to the left.
Alex, move yours. Yeah. Right here.
Alex.
Go to the right.
Alrighty, blue, y'all have lost.
Why did
you
all dig out here?
Wait, who got
last?
Blue is in last, purple is in second, and red is in third. Alrighty, 3, 2, 1.
If you remember, I had to do this in season 1.
Skibi.
Scuzz, you can do it. Just do it. Just pull this off, Scuzz.
Bro, dive in, sheep man.
Skibi is pretty bad, so you actually have a
Why do you guys hate me so much?
Why not? Scuzz.
Thank you.
We believe in you, Scuzz. You can pull it off.
We believe in Skibi more. We don't believe in you,
guys. Skibi's true.
5 seconds.
That's
all right, stop.
Skibi.
Everyone stop.
I don't know who's playing right, that.
Hey, stop. Skibi! Hey!
Right.
I went AFK for a second.
You
lost.
You kept dying, sheep. I saw that.
MMG treasures.
All right, it doesn't even matter. Scuzz, you win. So Skeebie.
Yes.
Skeebie, you are sadly eliminated, but you can stay.
No, Skeebie.
You are co-host anyway, so.
No purple team. I'm sorry, Skeebie.
But anyways, just thank you guys for watching again. This long episode, and I will see you guys later.
Bye.
Watch me rain. And I'll say it more.